Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Johnny. That's you. Happy birthday to you. Yay! Yes, I love chocolate too. Yes, I do. Oh, look at that. No. No, I can't have any. No. Well, all right. Pick only one. The truth or a lie? The truth? All right. Because Mummy has a terrible eating disorder, and if I have one bite of that cake, I'll shove the whole thing down my throat and have to barf it all up later. Listen, Johnny, I was thinking earlier that this was sort of a monumental birthday for you, and I was thinking about what my mommy and daddy told me about life when I was 5. And, yes, that's true. No, you didn't have much of a daddy, did you? No, no. But you met him. Oh, yes, you did. No, no, not him. Yeah. No, God, no. He had strange fantasies. No. Your daddy was the one who came by to take you to the circus but changed his mind. The one we threw rocks at. Yes, yes. What, sweet? No. Because of you? No, no. All right. Pick only one, the truth or a lie. The truth? All right. Because he never really loved me. Do you want to see the lie? What about a peek? All right. Because sometimes people just grow apart. That's a lie! Yeah, people have to work to stay together, sweetheart. Don't you think? Well, I think they should try. Anyhow, listen. Earlier, I was thinking that my mommy and daddy led me to believe that I would be a princess and that my life would be filled with happy things non-stop, like chocolate cake all of the time. But that's a lie. Do you want to see the truth? All right. Life is mostly horrid. Yes, it is. Well, because it's filled with things like not being tall enough to be a stewardess and having a restraining order taken out against you by your neighbor. And always being attracted to men who are just like your father, who are totally emotionally unavailable for you. What? No, sweetheart. No, no, not your father. My father. Yes, but it's the same thing because your father's exactly like my father, and that's why I picked him. Anyhow, the list goes on. And you, Johnny, should be told the truth about life right now so that you can start building your wall of defense. Because life... Well, it's not like that movie, It's a Wonderful Life. Oh. Well, that's a movie about this man who has all these childhood dreams that he never gets to fulfill. So he grows up to be very unhappy. So God sends this fat, wingless angel, which is ironic in itself, because if you're an angel, you're supposed to have wings. But he doesn't, which proves to me that the misery still continues even after you're dead. Anyhow. This angel finally convinces this man that he really was happy because he had all the love of his family and friends, and he loved them back. Crap! That's a fairy tale, sweetheart. And life, the truth, like it or not, card. It's filled with sadness and disappointments and a lot of hard work. But hopefully, intermingled with all of that are moments of chocolate cake, which I can't have because you know I'll puke it all up later.